What can you tell me about that giant lady with the bow?
She was called Skadi, Queen of the Hunt. Her father was Thjotsi, who could take the shape of any wild creature, and taught Skadi how to hunt them all. And we'll pick this up later.
Part of his crew? That's a tough crew.
And all were his responsibility.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you? Responsibility.
No. I don't think so. I mean, I think it used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here, with you, makes me feel more grown up. We've seen these runes before. But it's the kind I still can't read. Down there.
So, if you remember, I started a doozy of a story earlier. It's about Skadi, Queen of the Hunt. From the ribs of pack beasts, she fashioned second feet, allowing her to glide upon the snow so no animal could evade her. She became a huntress beyond compare, even to any god. Odin himself wanted her for his bride, believing she would bear him strong sons. But she spurned his affections, and for that insult, Odin vowed revenge. Or I can just tell you this story later.
Keep it up.
All set.
okay, brother?
Seriously, how did this one captain lead so many men?
He had their loyalty, so they followed.
And then they all died. He must have been a bad leader.
Why do you think that?
Well, he led all these men to their deaths.
These men chose to follow.
Hmm.
Even good leaders make poor choices. The best take responsibility for them. Remember this.
Now then, that story I started earlier. It was about the Queen of the Hunt, who rejected Odin's romantic advances, causing him to vow revenge. It was put forth that the Aesir were plagued by an eagle who would steal the precious golden apples of Idun.
Now what?
I'll tell this one later.
That was the last ship. I hope the captain will be satisfied now.
He was determined to put these men to rest himself.
But he would have never been able to.
That does not matter to him. Our victory will only remind him of his head.
Why do we do this? Father, why did you really want to help the spirit?
You need the experience.
I've had plenty of experience fighting these things. What's the real reason?
This man inspired loyalty. He took responsibility for his mistakes. And he was determined to fix them. These are good lessons for you.
Oh.
Yes. Oh.
Lemire, you were in the middle of a story before.
Was I? Oh, yes! Seeking revenge on Skadi the Huntress, Odin spread rumors that Aesir were plagued by an eagle. Not even the finest archer among the gods could bring it down.
You know what?
I'll tell this one later.
My men are... They roam no longer.
That's right. We kill... We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.
Never.
I know I saw something.
I saw it too.
Freya did say the Jotunheim Realm Tower was missing from the lake. But maybe only kind of?
Very strange indeed.
This is where the tower to Jotunheim should be. Feels strange somehow.
No doubt some arcane magics were involved. I would be not at all surprised to learn you were sensitive to that.
In the middle of a story before.
Was I? Oh, yes! Seeking revenge on Skadi the Huntress, Odin spread rumors that Aesir were plagued by an eagle. And we'll pick this up later. Brother, the chisel.
Setting foot in Tyr's vault.
Another one of these. I see
it's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come on. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something. What if you need to use one and I'm not there? This will be fun.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay, so the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods, some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like... rain?
You ruined everything! I earned that fucking hammer! But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it, cause Magni's gone! That'll be a joke! But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me! You dumb. That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after all.
Stop it!
Whoops! I think I broke him! No! Stay back!
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way. Take the boat. Freya's isn't far.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot. This is our smartest move. If anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals. Some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never mind a god. A god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there.
Somebody just called the serpent.
The fever burns hotter. He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god, go away!
The boy has fallen ill! Freya! He's ill.
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
Of course. There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. A heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridgekeeper's heart. And your son may survive.
Last we spoke, I was...
No. Right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise. Use the garden door. My boat is down the path. Go. Time isn't.
Helheim, of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
As you...
Thank you. back!
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
Let's see what those blades can do.
Look out!
A door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah? Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena? Dead giveaway.
Foreign magic.
Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like.
That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help? I can do things. What I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. Don't worry, kid. I'll be keeping my eye on you.
Thank you.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
Watching your back.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Not even Odin can survive this cold. So, hope these blades work.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us straight to him. No, I'd really hope never to see this place again. Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
many reasons we went back for those blades.
Watch your back!
Should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and cull them, hell is overwhelmed.
Now what?
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
Is it within Hell?
Oh, no, no. Valhalla is part of Asgard. Only the worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye. And those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose. That climb there could lead us out, if we could reach it.
Killing the Bridgekeeper helped the dead leave Midgard.
I don't expect it will.
Though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. You'd be mad enough to go there. Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
The heart. I need
nothing more.
You're set. Care not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.